Welcome to TenorShare channel. As we all know, WhatsApp is the most popular app in the world. If you got a new iPhone, how to transfer WhatsApp chats to Apple safely. So, today we are going to show you the best way to help you transfer WhatsApp chats easily. Transfer WhatsApp from Android to Apple with iCareFone Transfer. First, download and install iCareFone Transfer on your computer. I had put the free download link on the description. Choose WhatsApp. Then connect the source and target device to the computer. Allow the USB debugging. Once connected, click Transfer to launch the transfer process. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select Chats, then Chat Backup, tap Backup. Once done, tap Continue. The software is getting your WhatsApp chats on the source device. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept chats from source device. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then click Verify and enter verification code. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the chats to the target device. Once the chats has been generated, you need to log in WhatsApp on Apple. Your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account automatically. Then you can log in WhatsApp on Apple with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip restore from iCloud. Enter your name. Then back to PC, camp logged in. Your Apple will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. Open WhatsApp, you will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.